10 tips for dark academia style. First tip, color palette. Opt for a rich and moody color palette. Stick to deep tones such as burgundy, navy blue, forest green, and charcoal gray. Accentuate with hints of gold or brass for a touch of elegance. Second tip, wardrobe. Embrace timeless and vintage-inspired pieces. Incorporate elements like blazers, tweed jackets, Oxford shoes, turtlenecks, pleated skirts, tailored trousers, and classic accessories like berets, leather gloves, and scarves. Aim for a polished and scholarly appearance. Fabrics and textures. Utilize fabrics that add depth and texture to your outfits. Embrace materials like wool, velvet, tweed, corduroy, and leather. Look for vintage or thrifted items to add an authentic touch. Fourth tip, layering. Layering is key to achieving the dark academia look. Combine different pieces like sweaters, button-up shirts, blazers, and coats to create a sophisticated and multi-dimensional outfit. Experiment with proportions and textures to add visual interest. Fifth tip, bookish accessories. Incorporate accessories that reflect your love for literature and academia. Carry a vintage-style book bag or a leather satchel. Adorn yourself with literary-themed jewelry or wear a classic pocket watch. These small details can make a big impact. Sixth tip, hairstyles. Consider hairstyles that evoke a vintage or scholarly feel. Classic updos, messy buns, braids, or even a simple low ponytail can complement the aesthetic. Experiment with hair accessories like headbands, clips, or vintage-inspired hairpins. Seventh tip, makeup. Opt for a natural and polished makeup look. Emphasize your features with neutral shades, matte finishes, and subtle contouring. Add a touch of drama with a bold lip color, deep red or plum being popular choices. Reading and intellectual pursuits. Embrace intellectualism and the pursuit of knowledge. Spend time reading classic literature, poetry, philosophy, or academic texts. Create a cozy reading nook with antique furniture, bookshelves, and soft lighting. Surroundings and decor. Incorporate the dark academia aesthetic into your living space. Choose furniture with a vintage or antique vibe, such as wooden bookshelves, leather armchairs, and brass accents. Display your favorite books and add touches of old-world charm through maps, globes, and typewriters. Mindset and hobbies. Cultivate a mindset of curiosity, introspection, and a love for learning. Engage in hobbies like writing, journaling, drawing, or playing classical instruments. Explore art galleries, museums, and attend lectures or literary events in your community. Academia is more than just a style. It's about embracing the pursuit of knowledge, intellectualism, and the appreciation of aesthetics that evoke a sense of mystery in academia. Let your love for learning and literature guide you as you immerse yourself in this captivating aesthetic.